News bit.
Yay.
It smells like fire, and I can't stop laughing. It's hilarious. Why? Just the other day, I saw old Mr. M. What a card. He's our local old weird guy. Always twisting his funny clear pipe and talking too fast, but he couldn't learn to fly. Except for that girl, I always hear her through the walls at night. And at the time, I thought it was a strange game they played, but she was my age, like 8, and I didn't want to ruin their fun, so I didn't say anything. But Mama always said Jesus Christ was watching, even though he's dead. So in my head, I knew that no God would watch if she got assaulted. No prophet would watch and walk off unbothered. But sometimes, maybe even God is at a loss for options. This isn't what's funny to me, it's not why I'm laughing, so back on the topic. Fire is funny because I saw a man in a swimming pool full of trash shovel ice into his pipe and light it, turn his life into ashes, and he just laughed it off. They took K-Zone to jail, no bail posted, but it wasn't just for greens we were smoking. It was for that old Colombian something, and damn, we just laughed it off. No power in trips, kid ain't seen him in weeks. Smoked on a hard till there's holes in his cheeks, and my sneakers hit the pavement when the rod turns to dust. I slang till Crispy gave me her whole trust fund, and damn, we just sat and laughed it off. We were so high that nobody sighted in my eyes that I'm lying, cause inside I wanted to die. The paper I got from Slangham won't erase it, but if I wallpaper my walls, you can't tell they're red painted. And these Ray-Bans gold-plated cover my face, you can't tell that I'm aimless. You can't tell that I hate it, you can't tell that I'm a stranger, and this damn place is painful and racy. But instead of rubber on pencils, I wrote with drugs and a pistol. Crush the game like a benzo, my greed makes me explosive, my walls filled up with missiles, and my blood is corrosive. I don't blame you for not noticing, not even mom and pops know the drugs make me whole again. The way that I'm posted ain't for novices, the corner of the block gets as cold as Nova Scotia is. Polish off the folds and nose all the coke because nobody knows how lonely the bottom of the ocean is. I take a drag off my cigarette, ashes hit the floor and the smoke hit the ceiling vent. After all, I put down a deposit on this body, but I want to move out soon because there's a riot in the lobby and the bathroom is stained with shit and piss and blood and hate. Shame. The hallways ain't seen a face in ages. The corner of this basement's the only place that's the safest. Strangely, these concrete corners remind me of what's dangerous and that I can find comfort in complacency. And the landlord? The landlord's just a sloppy little coward with a lust for cash and soft. So I'll smoke it till the filter burns my lips and then I'll laugh it off.